steak, merveilleux. Two steaks, please. And the rest we'll order later on.
Right away, ma'am. You like the medium rare, don't you?
Party, but I don't really know her.
What do you have? You met her at a party?
Well, I didn't. Well, actually, I didn't really meet her.
Well, you
I
didn't
kind
go
of
up to her.
Right.
That's why the Turner boys stink. They stink all winter long.
Hey, Mom. Mama stole a pie from Mrs. Turner's kitchen.
Oh, big man.
You see my schemes. You see my dreams on the movie screens. In a peeping art review. And there's nothing else.
Gypsy cab. I'm not digging a gypsy cabbie, man. This cabbie does not go where the squares are, you know?
Listen, my digging. I'll pay cash.
Oh, yeah. All you have to do is take a package from person A to person B.
What is that, mafia?
No mafia. Business people.
If I can break out of this town, man. I'll kiss your feet.
Look. I get money for church orphan. Look, I got the name.
And Alice? You know something, Mikey? You make me laugh, you know that? You know, I borrow money all over this neighborhood, left and right, from everybody. I never...
Not beautiful either.
What's not beautiful about him?
Same again. Listen, I like writers. I understand.
Number nine, I'll remember.
No.
Give me your phone number.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Liza Minnelli, Robert De Niro, New York, New York.
I can take a hint.
Can you also take a walk?
Look, you want
to? I'm so loud. Oh, yeah.
No!
Give me that pious crap, Des.
Dominus vobiscum.
I can't talk to you, I can't talk to anyone.
For 6 weeks, and you're asking me to do something that's impossible. It's impossible. Don't you understand? What?
What are you doing down there so late?
It's impossible.
You was better off you stayed in the Bronx.
As men, they shared a dream.
I swear to God, Noodles, you and me together, we can make it come true.
To rise together, feeling the excitement.
You nervous?
Yeah, I am nervous.
So is this love?
Please.
Falling in love.
What am I supposed to do? Take it all the time?
Take it to my apartment.
Am I using it?
The paperwork. Yes.
Listen, this whole system of yours could be on fire, and I couldn't even turn on a kitchen tap without filling out a 27B/6 bloody paperwork.
I suppose one has to expect a certain amount.
Why?
Priest, and they need me.
If you die with blood on your hands, you betray everything we've done.
Might is right.
My interest is only in finding out if he's alive or if he's dead.
You want me to check it out?
Do it now. You want to go to Matt now?
Come on,
you can't, son of a bitch.
What?
Easy.
You talk to me like that in front of my son? Yeah. Fuck you and your family.
Taste me.
But it's not good for you.
Well, we are.
Well, why would you do something that you know that's not good for you?
Because I don't think about it.
Well, that's living in denial.
Living in denial?
Yeah.
He's not my friend. We were in Vietnam together.
We were some trio. Bobby, your brother, and me.
I was never there, Megs.
I don't follow that.
It never happened.
Your girlfriend?
No!
anybody, didn't say anything to anybody. The best time I ever had.
6 days?
Taken away from her, all because of this committee.
Dorothy Nolan killed herself, and the Communist Party twisted her mind.
In the name of ridding the world of communism, you destroyed her life.
Was she or was she not a communist?
Don't you have any shame? She's dead!
First, you've got to come to terms with your backers.
If I'm going to do the film, we're going to do it my way.
He's got a girl, too.
Then, you've got to zero in.
Harry Fabian is one of a kind.
Tomorrow you're going to see this doctor. He's the best. This guy can do, like, open-heart surgery with mittens on.
What a shyster.
Shyster?
Harry Fabian.
He'll take advantage of my favors.
Frank, that's none of your business.
I thought we were friends.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I want you out of there by Monday.
You're not going back to him.
You got 3 days.
She coming down?
Right.
People can call me anything they want as long as they don't call me late for supper.
What a dope. I talked to Dwight the other day, and he wants you to live with him.
He was caught in a tug of war between his hardworking father.
I tell your son to go to school, to go to college.
You don't understand. It's not what you say. It's what he sees. It's the clothes, it's the cars, it's the money.
That's the combination.
Get lost for a while. Take a vacation.
Can't make it any clearer, Sam. I would just get out.
I try to do everything for you, even though I knew deep down inside you would bury me.
I buried you. You buried yourself.
I have to be able to trust you.
Their performances have created a legacy of landmark films.
I want full surveillance. That's 24 hours, round the clock. We never close, open 7 days a week.
Now, for the first time, America's two most electrifying actors.
Will the journey be long and exquisite?
Long, I hope.
Let's go with the wind.
Hey, coach. Yeah, slow down. This is Little League. Little League.
I know.
Leave him alone, Gil.
Hey, mind your fucking business.
Hey, coach.
Come on, Foggy. No, I never do.
That's all I wish for you and your friends.
That's it?
That's it. Nothing else, I swear.
Four friends. Raised in a legacy of crime.
I bring my father, Marvin, and my Aunt Ruth in quite a bit to see Dr. Sarab.
Yes, I think I've seen your father in the front. He's a very frail man.
Dad's a bone. He can snap him like a twig.
I'll come in next week sometime. How's that? Jackie here's coming in early for you. Tomorrow.
All right, Jackie. Mo Tilden.
Yeah, hey.
Mo Tilden.
Yeah, Frankie Lagunda.
What house?
See, I knew it. See, you ain't had to say nothing. I know that bitch.
No, I don't understand why you keep someone around your business and you can't even trust them.
I ain't gotta trust her. I know her.
Sure, if I may, welcome to history.
How are you?
Anybody want a beer? Because I could party.
When it's cooking, it's cooking.
Sure, me and my wife get the background.
Guy goes for the case, other guy's protecting the principal. Oh, they're good.
And everyone is willing to kill for.
I want $100,000 on my shrimp. You don't hear the word no very often, do you?
I hear it all the time, only it's more like, no, please, no, no.
You've got an accent to
analyze this.
Exactly. Two of me. You're dead now, sir.
Not till he stops moving, Chief.
Nevermore. Nevermore. Until we meet in heaven.
Daddy, that's beautiful.
Across the street, two guys with a video camera. Don't look. It's okay. Let's just box them in. Okay?
okay? You stay here with her.
All right.
Robert De Niro, Edward Norton, Angela Bassett, and Marlon Brando.
Can you get me the bypass codes?
You want to talk or you want to see what I got?
What? Versus largest weapons in here.
What'd you say?
What's the matter? You don't understand English?
Huh?
Slide in your weapons.
Oh, slide the weapons. It's all right.
Witz LaMarca ist kein normaler Cop. Nach einer wahren Geschichte. Ihn verfolgt die gewalttätige Vergangenheit seines Vaters. Babymörder LaMarca hingerichtet.
Mein Vater wurde 59 in Sing Sing hingerichtet. Wegen Mordes.
Go back to turning tricks in Hoboken, you pain in the ass!
How's it going? Hey, food.
Whoa. I specialize in fertility.
There's no easy way to present this to you, so I'm just going to come out and say it. My clinic has perfected a procedure by which a single cell could be used to create...
Here, and we shake hands like men.
All right.
No, oh, we're just playing here. Give me some love. We're family now. What are you so shy of on commitment?
I dedicate this ball to the actress La Pericciola.
Never have I ever been so humiliated.
I am the Viceroy of Peru.
Perhaps if I could have interviewed La Pericciola.
Hold on.
Detective first grade. I've been a cop for over 30 years. You don't become a cop because you want to serve and protect. You join the force because they let you carry a gun and a badge.
What? Between the eyes.
He'll be fine. It's jet lag. I'll take care of it. It's okay. Talk to me.
You're not going to believe it. He's fat.
Bruce Willis is overweight?
With a grizzly Adam.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at you.
Come on, Ingram.
Oh, it's got a handle.
Well, of course it's got a handle.
I can't believe it.
Surprise.
What are you doing here?
I came to spend some time with my
Liberty.
Son.
I don't want to change that. Our rightful citizens are hardworking Americans who earn their paychecks by the grit of their guts and the sweat of their brow.
You gotta get to an ER and get you a shot.
There's no way I'm going to an emergency room with this thing. You need to stick me, and you need to stick me now.
I'm not comfortable giving you... I'm not gonna... No.
Ah!
Ah! Do this, he's a dead man.
Listen, Danny's gonna come back for me. And when he does, you're out of here. He's your worst nightmare.
At this point of the story, I am an upstanding citizen of these United States.
I had a disagreement with my scum-sucking landlord.
Shut up!
What I am is an artist.
2.3 million in 10 days.
I'm baffled by this guy.
So, Eddie Mora, you do know you're a freak. What's your secret?
Medication.
There's only one way of gaining access to the truth.
You've got no idea what you're getting yourself into!
Captain Joe Sarcone, I head the Street Vice Crimes Task Force. You work for me starting now. That's your FTO, Lieutenant Dennis LaRue. Be like him. He's been my right hand since your father. Where have you been? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
We got a serious situation on our hands, you know that. We
survive each other.
Just pretend to be married for the weekend. What's the big deal?
Oh, God.
If those two are still married, what does that make me?
My concubine? What the hell did I do?
Why don't you ask your wife?
Hey, Dad, it's Chris. Tomorrow is Matt's baptism.
We were hoping you'd come down.
Things just keep me a little busy up here.
You set a good example by snitching on your friends in the mob.
We're not in Brooklyn anymore.
I don't think there's any
dumber than that hack.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
Relax, it's not like you invented it.
How many times I gotta say I'm sorry?
You can't say it enough.
Knock
it off.
I'm gonna go find some damn water and take all my damn pills.
That big of an ass.
Set me up.
I told you come at 1 o'clock, kid.
I want to see my old friend. He's been ducking me for 30 years. I missed him.
It don't look like you're missing any meals. I'm out of here.
No, you're not.
Very dead.
Do you understand the distinction I'm making here?
Bag, Mr. Smith. Where is it?
And I love myself. The world is a ghetto.
Remember a few weeks ago we talked about the senior intern program?
Seniors in high school or college?
No. Seniors in life.
Hold on. What?
Five quarters.
There you go.
Number four!
Let's recap. A man stole $3 million.
Living in the basement right now.
Your ex-husband shouldn't be living in your basement.
Well, Dad, speaking of the proper way to be divorced, don't go in there. Mom's in there.
Look who's back. Captain Jack. The flying jackass.
You know what you are? You're like a gas leak.
We're heading to Daytona. So you guys want to tag along for a bit, maybe? Party some babies into us?
Ooh. We're not going to Daytona.
Bam, are you kidding me right now? Grandma's funeral was yesterday.
She told me on her deathbed, you get back out there again.
Hey, Grandma.
You can't and no comprende. Turn the right hand over. Go.
The ranch should fight.
She's getting married. I thought she was a dyke.
You say lesbian.
Got a possible gig.
What do I have to do at Jill's birthday party?
Do you want a job or you want to be an ass?
Do I have to choose?
What a schmuck.
And he never came back.
I know what that's like, Murray. I've been the man in the house for as long as I can remember. I take good care of my mother.
Violation.
No.
Do you drink on the job?
No.
You ever hit anybody?
On a job?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
All right, then. We don't have nothing to worry
about. Please scan your item.
Yeah, right.
Sir!
This can't keep happening.
You're not putting me in a hall.
You got 72 hours. After that, I choke you to death.
Come on, I'm not an idiot. You haven't painted the most accurate portrait of our investor.